counter there by Swagger.
Gotta keep this boy. Gotta stay on your bicep. We gotta stay close to the body from this boy, Swagger, because he can get his hands on you, and it can turn into something real bad, man.
Again, what's on the line here tonight is an opportunity to qualify for the World Heavyweight Championship contract Money in the Bank ladder match. If you win that match in just over 2 weeks in Phoenix, that means you'll have an opportunity for a World Heavyweight title anytime you want it. A World Heavyweight title match, that is.
I mean, like you said, Carl, I mean, this kid, Tyson Kidd, he's got the pedigree. He's got the in-ring knowledge. The kid can actually go out there and wrestle. What I haven't seen Tyson Kidd do is, whoa, man, just get into a fight. He's going to have to do that tonight.
Swagger, lateral Swagger. And again, as we mentioned earlier in the Damian Sandow victory, every superstar that's ever gone on to cash in the Money in the Bank contract has left as WWE or World Heavyweight Champion.
I don't like Damian Sandow. And the guy comes out, he talks a whole lot. I mean, the guy haven't won any titles, haven't won any major matches. I want to see what this guy going to do here in the future. That's what I want.
Oh, and now Tyson Kidd roll through Swagger, stacked up on his shoulders and out of two.
Still trying to figure out what Damian Sandow has anything to do with this match, but nonetheless.
I don't like it. That's what it's about.
Well, he should have brought that forward back when he had his match a little while ago.
Oh! Cole, as you and I were talking earlier, Jack Swagger in control, but we were watching Tyson Kidd for quite some time.
Oh!
Tyson Kidd should not be overlooked here by Swagger. Swagger with the cover and a kick out there by Kidd.
No, but again, you know, it's one thing to do it on Superstars and NXT. It's another thing to do it on SmackDown when an opportunity to be in the World Heavyweight Championship contract Money in the Bank ladder match is on the line. It's a whole different ball game. It's a whole different world.
Normally, that's where the nerves kick in, the butterflies, you know, normally are rumbling and stuff. That's where you got to get the butterflies to fly in formation. That's what Kidd is working with tonight.
The butterflies to fly in formation.
Yeah, you know, butterflies and stuff, they're all over the place, man. You got to get the butterflies to fly in formation.
Oh, what a Kidd ET!
Right now, baby.
By Tyson Kidd.
You like that, though.
It is great.
Kidd has been waiting for his breakout opportunity in WWE. Does it happen here tonight?
Well, Tyson's got to get back into this thing and seize this moment, his opportunity.
And Swagger now. Getting caught off guard. Tyson Kidd trying to keep Jack Swagger off balance.
Oh, man.
Kidd now building momentum. Leaps into the lateral press and Swagger out of two.
That's what I was talking about right there. Tyson Kidd staying on his bicycle right now, keeping his feet moving because Swagger is totally, I mean, the guy can hurt you. Whoa!
Tyson Kidd hurting Swagger with that elbow.
Bad position right here.
Oh! Great counter there by Jack Swagger. Now Swagger looking for the ankle lock.
Let me tell you something. Kids need to roll through and roll through quick. Beautiful.
Tyson Kidd quickly makes it to the ropes here.
Wow, what a unique counter.
Swagger forced a break there, but now Tyson Kidd. Big kick there right to the side of the head. Tyson Kidd getting it going.
I'm going to tell you, if Tyson can win this match, this will be exactly what he needs.
Oh my goodness,
that's it.
Is Tyson Kidd going to Money in the Bank?
Yes, he is. What an upset.
You got to be kidding me.
You said Tyson Kidd had to step up here tonight. This is the most important victory of Tyson Kidd's career.
Like I said, this is what he needs. I mean, getting a chip in the game. Now if he could go in and cash it in at Money in the Bank, Tyson Kidd, his life could change.
Kidd trending in a positive direction, but as Jack Swagger hit rock bottom.
Guys, look what has transpired so far tonight. Tyson Kidd and Damian Sandow have both advanced into the World Heavyweight Championship contract Money in the Bank ladder match.
That's what WWE is all about, man. It's about these young guys stepping up to the plate and knocking it out the park. That's what that boy Kidd just did.
So there you see the field right now for the World Championship contract Money in the Bank ladder match. Damian Sandow, Tyson Kidd, both one step away from perhaps becoming World Heavyweight Champion.
And the question is, who is going to be the World Heavyweight Champion when we get to Phoenix 2 weeks from Sunday and the Money in the Bank? Well, we're going to find out later on tonight in our main event on Friday Night SmackDown. Sheamus the champion. The odds are against him. He takes on both Alberto Del Rio and Dolph Ziggler in a triple threat match for the World Heavyweight title. It takes place tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.